Hey guys, it's Bull's true, honest, official, biggest, most devoted, most obsessed, most loving, most caring, most understanding, most wholeheartedly, most fully awesome, most truthful, most serious, most determined, most offending, most boltiest, truest, biggest, number one buffin ever, forever here. Yes, because I'm Bull's true, biggest, official, honest, ultimate, biggest, number one fan ever. Today I was going to show you my Google Plus. Sorry, I haven't been on YouTube like all morning. I've only gotten to check my inbox. So, yeah, I've not been on YouTube all morning. So, here. So, this is my page. Well, first, this is my profile, like, page thing. True number one fan ever, forever. Number one fan ever. Most obsessed, most devoted, most caring, most loving, most understanding, most bolty, most wholeheartedly, most determined, most serious, most truthful, most offending. Because that's true, I am Bolster number one fan. Okay. And you go down here, there's those pictures for I Love My Saddy. He's right, you know, all, there's this, he's, he said, Emily's my true number one fan, all others are fakers. Because you are fakers. You said it, Bull. It's true, I'm Bull's true normal fan ever. And then it says, he's right, you know, all other people who say they're Bull's number one fan are fakers. I'm Bull's true, official, honest, number one fan ever in the history of the universe. I hate that. It's obvious I'm Bull's number one fan ever. This whole long thing, I'll just read this to you, I guess. Ta-da! Whoa. Okay. And remember, it really doesn't matter how many supporters I have, how many items I have, it really doesn't matter, you know, how many reasons I have. I really don't care about that stuff. So, hi, I'm Emily, but I guess you could call me Bolt's biggest fan. I love Bolt more than anyone. Bolt is everything to me. No one is a bigger fan than me. I have 50 reasons why I'm Bolt's number one fan. And that's still growing. I have 300 items in my collection. That's still growing. I have 100 official bot items in my collection. I have 33 supporters so far. I say I love Bull every day. I talk to Bull every day. I watch Bull every night, friends' house or not. I don't care what other people say. If they say I'm not Bull's biggest fan, I'll always know I will be. No one will ever change that, even though... Okay, no one will ever change that. Bolt even knows I'm his number one fan. He tells me every day. I never let Bolt out of my sight. If Bolt is not there, I will get hot and sweating and start to tear up and cry. If I don't see Bolt, call me weird, but I don't care. But I love Bolt more than anyone. And I'm not ashamed of Bolt, and I love you, Bolt. You are my true hero, and no one will ever change me being your true, official, biggest, ultimate, honest, fully awesomest, truest, wholeheartedly caring, true, biggest, number one fan ever in the history of the universe. Yep, because that's true. And so if you search up Bolt's biggest fan, let's search it up now. Bolt's biggest... fan. You want to see who pops up? Watch this. Okay. Hang on a second. Ta-da! Mason Wesley pops up. And why do you think that is? Because I'm Bolt's biggest fan. All these are like my pictures. And then those are her SMAs. I don't know why SMA pops up, but it's okay. But look. Look at the true number one fan ever. Bull's number one fan is Emily. And this one that I did a long time ago. All this stuff that just says I'm Bolt's biggest fan. And then if you do it with an exclamation point, I guess, I'll still pop up. Yeah, I still pop up. No one's ever going to change that. Sorry. I'm Bull's true number one fan ever.